So, JR, where are you?
It's not JR, it's Claude Akins for Continental Trailways.
Yeah.
We wish.
So, you're in Honolulu,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, the stupid airplane broke.
The airplane broke?
Yeah, the wings are still on it, but it didn't stop so good.
Okay.
We had to put our feet outside the door and drag them on the tarmac. Well, anyway, yeah, here we are in Honolulu, and I'm hoping that we can either see Annette Hunicello or Jack Lord pretty soon.
Oh, good.
Or maybe Tracy Lords, yeah. Whatever.
No, she's the porno star.
Yeah. So we might get to stay overnight at, I don't know, the Airport Ramada Inn. Yeah. That would be a first, huh?
Yeah.
And a last. United Airlines gave us a little ticket for food in this Chinese restaurant.
This was your first real trip with us,
yeah,
JR,
yeah.
And you wound up in Honolulu.
And the waiter said I should eat the dim sum.
That's not funny.
I don't know why.
It's not funny. You have an audience member, though.
I know. We have no act. I'm sitting on the barbecue grill that the natives here at Poipu used to have Captain Cook and his crew for dinner. Said that he was okay, but could have used more teriyaki sauce.